Captain Cormac!
Unfurl maids! Let's move!
I have the manuscript.
Great. Hope is waiting for you in Sleepy Hollow.
What's in... Hollow.
Benjamin Franklin. The man Johnson hired to make that strange precursor box work.
So what's the plan?
Meet Hope. Personate one of Johnson's men. And give the box and manuscript to Franklin.
So I'm a messenger, then?
Aye. See if this Franklin can figure out how this damn box operates. And stay with him. Oh, and as far as we can tell, this man...
Oh, a simple task.
For a simple man.
Loading cargo!
Short sail! Get off the swamp!
I thought I heard the old man say, leave her, Johnny, leave her. Tomorrow ye will get your pay, and it's time for us to leave her. Leave her,
there's the gallant.
Leave her, oh, leave her, Johnny, leave her. For the voyage is long, and the winds don't blow, and it's time for us to leave her.
In all tops, get me some speed, shoes up, these are sticks.
Don't you see it?
Let out some sail!
She shipped in green and none went by, and it's time for us to leave her.
Douse the royals and tops!
Leave her,
bring it all in!
Captain has the wheel.
Let go anchor.
You're late. The sky is getting temperamental.
That's not the only thing, is it? Master Franklin, sir. My name is Shay, and this is my associate, Hope. William Johnson told us to give you these.
Ah. Thank you, but I'm afraid I must delay my experiment.
Delay it? Why?
The army confiscated my lightning rods. They are essential to conducting the electricity I need to vivify your box.
Master Johnson would not want you to have to wait.
Perhaps there is something you can do, then. Soldiers have been hauling things away all day. Perhaps they could tell you where they've taken my lightning rods so you could get them back.
At your service, sir.
Begin your investigation at the market near the docks. I will stay here and help with the preparations.
This is intolerable. I can barely conduct my research anymore.
Everyone is having metal confiscated nowadays.
Yes. Yes. The army will melt it down and turn it into weapons. War is upon us.
So, Master Franklin, what do you think?
A maiden job.
Thank you.
The weather's getting worse. You know where the warehouse is, soldier.
Aye, sir.
I wonder what Master Franklin plans to do with these rods. The storm's getting worse. Better hurry back to Franklin.
Attack from all sides now!
Shay, thank goodness! Quick, help me with the rods!
Portugal! Lisbon, I'd stake my life on it!
Make yourself scarce, Shay. The militia will be here any minute. I'm sure they will have questions.
What about you?
I'm a devoted housekeeper.
Right.
Bureau is near Mount Vernon. Hope will be expected.
Good day's hunting.
Racing horses available to gentlemen.
Loose and catch the wind! Move the yards off the wind! Loose now! Catch the wind!
Careful! It's quite a rough squall, Captain!
Lisbon is near as large as London or Paris. Are you sure you can find this one place?
Saw it clear as day, Hope. It's a convent, right close by the harbor. I might have visited the sisters once or twice.
Given your present knowledge of the site, this duty falls upon you. You understand what must be done?
Find the Precursor Temple and retrieve the Piece of Eden.
Finally obtained a ship for crossing the ocean. Have no worries. I will keep the Morrigan safe in New York.
Thank you. Liam and I will leave straight away.
Liam is unavailable at present. Your crew and ship await. Be careful, Shay. Pieces of Eden are powerful relics.